Up next, the Hawks taking on the Spurs. For the Hawks, every game presents another chance to improve and refine their brand of basketball. They want to win each half, each quarter, each minute, each possession. Spurs, Hawks, coming up next, right after this. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for this NBA presentation. This is Kevin Harlan along courtside with Brett Berry and Greg Anthony. We've got David Aldridge on our sideline. And a look at the starters for San Antonio. Rem Benyama is the center with Sohan next to him. The guard pair are Jones and Vassell. And it's Champagne in at the small forward. And for the Hawks, in the backcourt, it's the stars Young and Murray. Johnson is out there with Bay, and it's Capella in at the five roaming the paint. When you talk about rebounding the basketball, Greg, both of these teams demonstrate an edge in this department.
Yeah, both teams pound the boards. It's clear these coaching staffs push for their guys to attack the glass. So this one's going to be physical.
And it's going to be the Spurs off the tip. Jones against Young. Jones kicks to Vassell. Rem Benyama, a screen on Murray. Rem Benyama gets the bucket.
Defenders try to knock Rem Benyama off his rhythm, but he knows it's coming and he's prepared for it.
Johnson outside. He dishes it to Murray. Shot clock at five. And he banks in the lane.
Great concentration from DeJounte that time, just playing right through the contact.
And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for San Antonio. And for the second straight time, Brent, the Atlanta Hawks made a first-round exit in 2023.
You know, it's interesting, Kevin, when a team achieves something that maybe they didn't think they were going to get to, how those expectations change. I think that's happened to the Hawks a little bit. Look, they made a coaching change. They fell short this year. With some retooling, they definitely have some pieces out there who are going to fight and are going to adjust to what it is they need to do in order to take that next step.
Here's Murray following the bucket by the Spurs. Kicks it out to Johnson. Hands the shot from the wing.
Well, Capella at that size really has no issues spotting the open man.
And here in the first, closing in on 2 minutes play. Vassell against Murray. Hey, and Benyama outside. Jones finds Vassell. Wide open look. Goes back up. And Wembenyama with the layup. Wembenyama has got his second bucket of the game to go.
Yeah, you have to be aware of Wembenyama on the boards. Really keep a body on him.
And Capella with a screen on Vassell. And there's the foul. It's on Trey Jones. That is his first foul of the game. Team first. Jones against Young. Outside for Murray. Up again, and it's put back up and in by Capella.
Not a lot of plays drawn up for Capella, so his energy and involvement come from that kind of activity there.
Now here's Jones. And there's the pass to Sohan. Wembenyama against Capella. A nice shot by Sohan.
Oh, how about the vision by Wembenyama there? Always looking to get teammates involved.
Johnson outside. Azell against Murray. Here's Young. Pocket six. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
And what makes Young an all-star caliber player? Well, he can beat you with the jumper and the bounce.
You know, here we are, Greg, looking at Victor Wembanyama. I mean, can he get any taller? Wow.
Well, he's already 7'4", Kevin. But yes, what's amazing is that I still think he's grown, which is scary for the rest of the league.
And Young kicks to Capella. Capella with a screen on Vassell. Murray finds Capella. Misses from close range.
Defense as tough as it comes right there. He's a hard man to deny when he gets the ball to the rim.
Here's Wembanyama. Atlanta with the rebound.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Murray the pass to Johnson. Young against Jones. Young inside. Wembanyama with the rebound.
He's so good at getting to the rim. Maybe tries to get a little bit too cute with that one. I thought he'd lay it straight up and in.
Here's Sochan. The lead is two. Vassell, the pass to Wembanyama. Here's Champagne. Offline with his three. There's 31 seconds left to play here in the first. Young, a screen on Vassell. Here's Murray. The kick out to Young. Curls it from outside. Young's got 5 points so far.
Good up-tempo play there from Young, firing that shot off before the D could react.
Out of bounds. It'll go to the Hawks. So both teams making some changes here. Seconds left here in the first quarter. Here's Murray. Puts up a deep three. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Hawks lead by one. Stay with us as we get set to bring you the second quarter right after this. And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And for the Hawks, guys, what stands out to you stats-wise?
Just cashing in on second-chance opportunities. That's how they built this early lead.
Working the offensive glass, that sometimes comes from predictable shots from your offense, and they've been opportunistic here.
And here's Young. He'll bring it up for Atlanta. The guard set is Young and Bogdanovich. Matthews out there with Hunter. And it's Okongwu in at the five down low. So that's the Hawks five. And with Tim Duncan and David Robinson, Greg, the legendary Spurs big man of days gone by, does that, do you think, add pressure for Victor Wembanyama?
Maybe a bit, but he also has the resources of the same great organization behind him, and that's what'll help.
Here's Branham, defended by Young. Branham, good. Branham's got his first 2 points.
Now, I'm not sure who was supposed to be on him that possession. I mean, apparently, neither did the defenders.
Pass to Okongwu. The dish to Young. Back to Okongwu. Kicks it out to Bogdanovich. Shot clock at six. And that one's off. And this is his first shot of the game. And stolen by Bogdanovich. Pass to Young. Outside Matthews. Passes to Hunter. Young with the ball. Down to five on the shot clock. And the rejection by Collins.
Good job, Collins inside. Quick off his feet.
And once again off the mark by Atlanta.
There's some defense for you. For someone who's as good at shooting the three ball as he is, you need a defender who's equally good at guarding against the very little resistance against that throw down.
Nope, not what they want to see in a game this close, Greg.
On one side, inspiration. On the other, devastation. Oh, what a great option he gives them on every possession.
Outside Collins. To the left side wing. Here's Wembanyama. Another one falls for San Antonio. And we've heard defensive-minded players, Greg, say, man, everything is a foul nowadays. You can't even touch the guy. You can't defend. Do they have a point?
It's getting tough, isn't it? I mean, you can't use your hands. You have to be set. It's almost like they want defenders to be traffic cones.
San Antonio leading. Branham, the pass to West. Here's Branham, defended by Young. Dishes it to Johnson. Collins, a screen on Matthews. Here's Branham. That's good, and it's Johnson with the assist. Now it's a four-point San Antonio lead.
An emerging part of his game. Johnson's becoming a better playmaker.
Time called here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
About 3 minutes played so far in the second quarter. Murray surveying the D. Misses the layup. He had him with that pump fake. Spurs leading by four. Looking at DeJounte Murray, it's amazing, Brent, how well he recovered from a serious injury just a few years ago.
Yeah, you never know how a guy is going to bounce back from an ACL injury and a complete year off from basketball, but he is back to full strength, and he has been awesome.
Now here's Bay. Johnson finds Bogdanović. Five on the clock. Here's Murray. Rebound by Sohan. For San Antonio, they've gone 4 of 6 from the field here in the second. It's up a three. Hits it from three-point range. Sohan's got the lead up to 7 now for the Spurs. Well, something you never like to see, but guys, he definitely looks hurt.
And boy, when you see someone hurting like this, it's always scary.
Yeah, it reminds you of what's really important. Health, number one. Everything else comes after that.
Young's checked in for Murray. One 11 left to play here in the half. Johnson dishes to Young to halt the run, and the rejection by Collins. Chanvenny passes to Vassell. Here he goes. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And man, is Vassell tough to guard. So good at using that length to get the call.
It's his first trip to the line.
Yeah, he's averaging 80% from the line. And he has been as steady as they come at the strike.
That one falls for Vassell. And once the team to beat in the West, Greg, San Antonio is trying to get back to that level.
Well, they have a great organization top to bottom. They're smart and battle-tested. I believe these guys will find a way.
Wembanyama, he's checked in for San Antonio. Vassell hits them both.
You watch Vassell. He's a prototype wing for this era. Has length, skill, and plays both ends of the floor.
Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. Left side, it's stolen by Jones. Champagne passes to Jones. Vassell kicks to Jones. Wembanyama, a screen on Young. Jones in the post, he's against Young. Jones, no luck. Now, here is Young, defended by Jones. Jones against Young. Six to shoot. To end the cold streak, and the jumper is good. Young's got 11 points.
I don't know if any shot's a good shot, but Trae Young willing to take any shot he gets.
And so it's San Antonio heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. Their shooting has been the big key. Their percentage from the field so far has been terrific. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much. Here with Greg Popovich. Pop, what did you see in the first half?
We had ball movement. You know, we weren't in mud. Guys were in attack mode. Nobody held the ball. You know, you pass, catch, or shoot. And we did that a lot in the first half.
Yeah, you had them swiveling, Coach. Thanks for your time. Back to you guys.
All right, thank you, David. And folks, don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number three. And we've got third quarter of basketball for you, two quarters in the books. Without question, Trae Young displaying his skills today.
Yeah, it's been a great performance from him, really staying focused on quality shots.
Now this is showing that they're not going to play at anybody else's pace but their own.
And it's time for an injury report. And now Hall of Famer David Aldridge has an update for us on DeJounte Murray. David, what's the news there?
Guys, I was able to catch up with the Hawks head athletic trainer. Unfortunately, it looks like that injury is going to be a severely sprained ankle. And this is a huge blow. This wasn't the best roster in the NBA coming into the season. Kevin?
Thank you, David. Guys, the only thing you can wish for is that the prognosis isn't quite as bad as they're making it out to be.
Yeah, that's a tough one. I was really hoping for better news than that. But that does not sound encouraging.
Yeah, we always think about when players go down how terrible a blow it can be for the team. We wish him well and hope he's on the floor quickly.
Here's who Greg Popovich is starting in the second half. The guard pair are Jones and Vassell. Wembanyama is the center with Sochan next to him. And it's Champagne in at the three spot. Vassell out to the right wing. Here's Champagne. He's guarded by Johnson. Drives to the hoop. And they call the foul. So he's got the and one chance here to make it a three-point play. The Spurs have had two chances at the line already, making them both.
Champagne, one shot.
Trail by seven. Young looking it over. The pass to Bogdanovich. And the call is going to be, yes it is, an illegal screen.
That's going to draw a whistle every time down the floor, not even close to being a legal screen.
Yeah, everybody saw that one. That was pretty blatant there.
San Antonio leading by seven. Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. Pass to Vassell. Wembanyama sets a screen for Vassell. Shoots the three. And Victor Wembanyama gets the three. Wembanyama's got nine.
And I like when Wembanyama is aggressive on offense because defenses feel helpless to stop him.
Here's Young, and here's Johnson outside. The basket good off the assist from Young. He has five.
He's going to punish you if you leave him open. He's more than willing to take the open three when he's got it.
Remember, Trae Young wasn't selected for the 2023 All-Star Game, and Brent, some are calling that a snub.
Yeah, I don't know, Greg. That seemed a little bit odd to me. It caught some people off guard. But look, if you want to give Trae Young another chip on his shoulder, you're going to get some incredible performances.
The Spurs have made three free throws so far. Haven't missed any.
Yeah, and over the course of the season, they're a respectable 78%. That comes in handy in close games.
First free throw is good. Hunter's checked in for Atlanta. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Young against Jones. Capella with a screen on Jones. Here's Young. Here's Capella. And the dunk by Capella.
It's a nice pick and roll there. Capella slicing with purpose after he sets the screen and ready for the ball.
Jones against Young. Outside, Jones. Out left of the wing. Four on the clock. Here's Here's Sohan. Doesn't go for him. The Hawks trail by 7. Pass to Young. Capella finds Hunter. Young left side. That's his 6th field goal today, and that makes him now 6 for 11.
Yeah, we know Young's not the biggest guy, but he's good at maintaining control when he gets contact.
And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game.
Whether things are good, bad, or indifferent, coaches will have adjustments to make throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
Get loud, fans! On the court is your high score!
Who's checked in. San Antonio making a switch here. Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. On the wing, Jones, defended by Young. From deep, Johnson bangs home the trifecta. Johnson's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Bogdanovich up top, covered by Vassell. And here's Young from the arc. Johnson with the rebound. So it's Johnson who brings the ball up for San Antonio. Jones looking for an opening. Passes it to Champagne. 6 on the shot clock. Nice open look, but it's no good. The Hawks trail by 8. And Young kicks to Bogdanovich. Back to Young. Basket number 7 tonight on a not-so-unlucky 13 shots.
And you can see why this team depends on Young for a big chunk of their offensive production. This guy is a pure scorer.
Johnson with it. Over Hunter.
Well, Hunter's trying to make an impact on the defensive end right now.
And so it's the San Antonio Spurs with their lead standing at 6 points here at the end of the quarter. Looking good at this point, but wanting more. Right back after this break. And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, and I like the fact we get to see this pass one more time, a magnificent feed, and you love to see your off guard taking over the playmaking duties with this much skill.
Yeah, sometimes that's what can separate some of the best players, not just creating for yourself, but creating for others as well.
3/10 quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. The guard set is Young and Bogdanovich. Hunter is out there with Okongwu. And it's Matthews in at the three, the small forward. So that's the lineup for Atlanta. Here's Johnson. Nails the baby hook. And the Spurs lead by 8.
And nickname Big Body, Johnson doesn't shy away from contact, using that size and strength to gut through it.
Now, here is Young to the paint. He's looking for Okongwu and finds him.
And hard to decide which is better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
Oh, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Wesley against Young. Wesley the pass to Wembanyama. It falls for his 5th field goal of the night. Now shooting 5 for 8.
And few defenders to ever play in this league have the ability to slow Wembanyama inside.
Young outside. Puts up a deep three. That ball. Nice feed that time from Bogdanovich.
Defensively, you can't back off him that much. You don't want to give up easy threes at this stage of the game.
Wesley the pass to Branham. Johnson against Hunter. For 3. Johnson can't hit. The Hawks trail by 5. Outside Bogdanovich. It's Matthews on the wing. Oh, good with the triple. For San Antonio, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field to get the 4th quarter start. The pass to Branham. Johnson with it. Over Hunter. Johnson's shot is off.
Oh, can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shooter.
Wesley against Young. Hunter, no one around him. Drains it from beyond the arc. Now just a 2-point San Antonio lead.
What I like about that is Hunter did not rush the shot.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
And doesn't like how things are going right now.
The timeout before the timeout here, maybe just to cut off the momentum and have a chit-chat with the team to settle down.
Capella, he's checked in for Okongwu. Johnson comes in for Hunter. Bayes subbed in for Matthews. So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group here. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Well, guys, during the last break, I listened to Greg Popovich talk to his team. He said to them, that's the kind of effort we need to bring every night. We're right in this thing. But it's going to take sustained effort to close it out. Now let's bring it home. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. and San Antonio has possession. Here's Jones. That one goes in. And the Spurs lead by four.
Can't afford these defensive breakdowns, especially down the stretch.
Yeah, breakdowns like this are only going to hurt you moving forward and late in the game. Establish some trust and make the defense come together.
Outside, Bogdanović. Another three for Atlanta.
But the poise of the young player Bogdanović, that's huge.
For San Antonio, they've gone 3-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Outside, Jones. Over Young. Good on the 13-footer.
And won't find many more games as entertaining as this one.
No, this is about as high octane a game as you're going to find.
Now, here is Young.
Only minutes to go, and these are the moments that Trey lives for. It's all on him. Stepping to the line, in the spotlight. Ice Trey doesn't melt here.
Good on the first, and that brings them within two.
And we continue to see Young take on more responsibility, welcoming the challenge to go to the line.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
And not the guy that you want to put at the line in these moments. He's not missing these.
Jones against Young. Jones, the pass to Wembanyama. Shoots over Capella. And there's Wembanyama on the assist by Jones. Jones has got three assists now in this one. And here's Young. He'll bring it up for the Hawks. They trail by three. On his 15th shot attempt, he makes his ninth basket, shooting a healthy 60% tonight.
Embracing the big moment is Trae Young.
To the inside. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Wembanyama.
And the score being this close, you have to retain possession of the ball. You just can't give it away like that.
Crucial possession with time ticking down.
He had an opportunity to take the lead on this possession.
Capella sets a screen for Young to take the lead. Oh, good on that one. For San Antonio, they've gone 5 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the floor. Vassell, the pass to Wembanyama. Here's Sohan. Hands the three.
Remember that one. Guys, a difference maker.
And I'm wondering, is that the biggest shot of the game?
Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. They're trailing by four. There's 45 seconds left to play in the final quarter.
Now on the court is your hype squad. Get loud and let them hear you.
There's 45 seconds left to play here on the fourth. Johnson with a screen on Vassell. Bogdanović passes to Johnson. Money!
Well, Bogdanović can score, but where he gets real dangerous is when he becomes a playmaker like that.
Now Jones. I think we'll see them burn the clock a bit here.
Yeah, smart move.
This will be a turning point.
Critical possession right here.
Ball stolen. And they foul intentionally. They're going to have to do that now again and again. They're not in the penalty yet.
Yeah, you have to do that, though. You can't just let them dribble the game out.
We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And that's an intentional foul.
Team seconds. At the line for the Spurs. Devin Vassell. Two shots.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a three-point lead. And so both free throws are good. It's a four-point ball game.
And just like that, this game is a two-possession affair.
Time called here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. They're behind by four. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth. Jones against Young. Over Jones. Young, no good. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here.
His first. Team third. Shooting for San Antonio. Wembanyama at the line for two.
Shooting two.
Gets the first, and that puts them up by five.
A generational talent for Wembanyama. The sky is the limit and the reality.
So he gets them both, and it's a six-point ball game.
Ooh, I think that's a wrap. And I can tell you, you can't have more pressure-packed free throws than the ones that are going to seal the game.
Bay kicks to Young. A three ball. Nails the triple.
It's in. Trae Young comes up huge this time, looking like the go-to guy.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over. They're up by three. Just 2 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
There's no choice but to foul there, but he's probably the last guy if you want to see him run.
Trey Jones. Two shots.
The first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. And he hits both free throws here, so now it's a 5-point game. And so it's San Antonio who's straight by with the win. This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for him.
Really an accomplishment and crazy finish to take a road game like this and simply deflate an entire building.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Brett Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our 2K Sports crew. As we leave you with our New Balance player of the game, Victor Wembanyama.